A police pursuit in Sullivan County ends in one arrest. On Thursday, a deputy tried to stop a vehicle on U.S. 41 near Shelburne when authorities say the driver refused to stop. The sheriff's office says the driver, 38-year-old Jeffrey Hickman of Terre Haute, led officers on a lengthy chase while throwing items out of the window, including a handgun. Hickman now faces a long list of charges. No one was hurt.